yeah, yeah.
The smoke is on.
Four.
At 1,000 feet, the interpreter does what is called a wind penetration check, checking his speed and distance across the ground. He will then fly a downwind leg, a base leg, 90 degrees to the target, and then base into the wind for a final approach. The smoke trails each jumper leaves in the sky are created by two M18 red smoke canisters, which emit a continuous stream of red smoke for more than 90 seconds. The jumpers attach these to 1 foot with a specially designed bracket, and then ties the activation pins with a lanyard. By pulling on this lanyard, the jumpers are able to activate the smoke canisters immediately upon exiting the aircraft, while in free fall, or under canopy. You may notice the two different colors of these two first parachutes. These two first jumpers are Sergeant First Class Mike Cook, the team leader of the Black Demonstration Team from La Crosse, Wisconsin. He has over 2,500 free fall parachute jumps.